Hey guys, Romeo here. It's the 6th day of business being down because of coronavirus, and all the news I see in the paper seems getting worse and worse every day. But don't worry, I don't panic. No matter how bad news I see, I stay calm and positive. I'm not gonna get emotional or overreacting.